Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to another steam cleaning. Thanks for joining me in advance, because last time was such a rage fest, wasn't it? I know it was. It was really bad. So, this is should be, in comparison to BitTrip Runner, a little bit more relaxing. Flight Control HD. I believe it's also available on iPad, anything iOS basically, Android, Windows Phone. Think through Steam, it's also available on Mac, and it's been released in as WiiWare PSN. I believe you can play it with your Move controller. All that kind of stuff. Okay. Aircraft will turn right and approach. Okay. Ooh, well, we're just gonna try it. Are we gonna do one difficulty? Let's try and keep it simple. Let's start with the simple one. We can do a more harder one later. Use the trackpad. Get off an aircraft and shift or hold the click. Oh, this should be easy. I'm like, wee, go. Faster. Come on, you're a plane. Like, wee, go after him. You do an extra circle, and another circle, an even bigger circle, and go after that one. And maybe you should just go. Otherwise, you're gonna crash! And here I thought this was gonna be more relaxing. Management games. Awesome. And another yellow. Can go straight after. I feel like a real air traffic controller. Yay! Nah, that's the helicopter. That one can go there. I'm going good. I'm feeling confident. Smashing. I'm feeling really confident that I can actually get this to a proper finish. Though I doubt it actually has a proper finish. I think you could play this forever. Let's make this one do extra circles for the next 5 hours. It's gonna be interesting. I swear to God, everything's gonna crash. At some point, everything's gonna collide. Giant, massive air crash. Airplane crash. No! Bad. Oh, that might not have been that smart. They crashed! Oh no! Oh, only a score of 14! Damn it. Please enjoy this refreshing beverage. Yes, if only I had one in real life. Let's amp up this difficulty. Why not? Go. Ah, these games are so much better than that crazy BitTrip Runner, where you're just running after things for no good reason. Bravo, Zulu. What? Why? How? I do not understand. Oh, proximity warning already. That yellow. That one goes there. Oh! This is harder. This is very harder. So much to manage. Let's do. I wanted to make it do an extra circle. We're just gonna see how well this goes. It's not gonna go well. Already telling you now. Rush hour, apparently. No! It already crashed. Oh my. I am. No! Come on, let's just. Fly. Fly, my pretty airplanes. I had friends in high school that wanted to be air traffic controllers. You know what actually makes this so difficult? It's the Ooh, yes. It's the different speeds that they come at. Oh dear. Really? Really? Come on. This is all gonna crash. That was not smart. Sister, that was not smart. Totally send that one off course. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, go back. I'm gonna get in so much trouble at that point. Because there's so much going on. Watch all those things go like, ah, oh. Well, I did better than last time for sure. Anything else? Let's try this one. Oh, hello. It's probably gonna be harder, or just as hard as the previous one. Oh, there's boats? What's this green thing? Oh, they're tinier here. Oh, that can only mean that there will be so many more planes coming at some point. No? Okay. Good show! Should have been voiced over by some really happy girl, like, good show! Oh, too far. Okay, so there are things that have to go over the green. Awesome, always good to know. It's like elevator music. It's quite relaxing, I think. So much more relaxing than Bit Trip Runner. No, this is... Come on, give me more planes! Oh, there's another one coming. There's another one coming. It's a red helicopter. Oh. Ooh, that almost went wrong. Did not expect that to go that fast. Here I was complaining about not having enough stuff, and then I almost crashed two planes. Good job. You're so good at this game. It's not even funny. Red aircraft. So apparently on PlayStation 3 you can play this with your move controller. I am not quite sure how that would work. Do you then just point the move controller at the thing and then drag? Is that how it works? I mean, I can see how it works on an iOS device or any other phone, really. You'll just use your finger as a mouse clicker. Curious. Oh, well, let's just make him do crazy things while he's flying anyway. Oh dear, come on, phew, this is probably gonna go wrong as well, awesome, oh, blue helicopter, oh, more yellow, more. Oh dear. Everything's beeping in there. And of course, at 19, I fail. Awesome. Right. Flight Control HD. I don't think I really care. Oh, it's crashing everything. Right. Awesome. Please enjoy this refreshing beverage. I don't want any coffee. I don't like coffee. Leave me alone. Right, so a really short steam cleaning today. Thank you for joining me on this relaxing trip to places where we crash eventually. I really didn't want to crash, I can tell you that much. Oh, yeah, I do like this music. Maybe I should just leave it on in the background. Yeah. Anyway, guys, it's been great having you here. Like, comment, whatever, subscribe. I'll see you guys next week when I'll try a different game. I think this is about 200 megabytes, so it's gonna be deleted. Good job, we're getting there. I still have like about 50 games left. But every little game is progress, right? I'll catch you guys later. Goodbye.